No.
This is my swag. This it looks like swag. A coffin.
Yeah. So tonight I'm gonna sleep like this. And I did it all by myself, which I'm
she
proud
did it.
Next.
That means your turn.
Yeah.
Okay, Dad's out.
Ah, thank
no.
God.
This is Imi. So Imi, show a tent or tour or a room tour.
The ones we've got a lovely warm blanket, so we're going to stay nice and toasty tonight. And that's it. Where'd you get it from?
From Jalea! There you go! And Lana is so connected that she bought three towels and I bought
because I had
none.
A gut feeling this morning that I should bring another towel and Miller forgot her towel.
It's because we're like this.
Yeah.
Ew! Oh, sorry, struggling.
That's fine how it is, and then when it's actually...
Stop with the sassiness.
Let there be life.
That I've painted on her CTA before.
Can I give you a tour
of
this one?
It's better with butter. Mm-hmm.
I can imagine.
It's
hot.
No.
Hey, that's so stupid. Hey guys, I'm just giving. Oh, thank you. Can I see it at night?
Yeah.
Oh my god. I'm just giving a tour of the shack. So here we are.
This is the shed. Oh, wait, let me see.
Two people who haven't got the tour yet. Hold up.
So opening scene was she with the lollipop.
Oh right. But hello, I'm Lana.
We know.
They've never seen you before. You're a star on the YouTube channel. Imi just said that Lana's Uggs look like the Kmart ones.
They really don't. They're like so much
fun. Whoa. Oh my god.
Oh my god!
Oh my god, that's crazy. That's crazy.
Oh my god, that bear. Do you see it? The big spider?
Oh my god! Nah, hell nah, Cam also out of this.
Oh my god!
What?
Just go on houses.
Check in. Corey?
Johnny, help.
Oh wait, are we sharing in there?
Yes.
And then you do a shit in the river.
It's fine, just wear shoes.
Guys, do you want to tell the vlog what just happened, Jack?
I just got hit in
Why did you
do a close-up? My tent peg, I was standing between it and the pole disconnected and like fully like shot straight up and I was like, oh, and it really hurt.
We all thought he got like electric shocks or something.
That's so bad.
I don't think this works. Ew, I just got jump scared.
Oh yeah, guys, I got burnt the other day. Oh guys, I bought aloe vera.
Oh my god, good job.
Because it got burnt today. Yeah.
Oh.
No, I knew it was
Samka, oh my god, Samka comes to the river.
In the ball.
Okay, Jack.
His face.
He looks so scared.
Thank you.
conversation.
You're so mean, but I say that to him as well.
See?
What?
Harry said that they're setting up a secret.
Okay.
Hold up.
Hold up.
Mom, wave. She's deaf. Mom, wave. Caitlin, wave.
What about Corey?
Corey, he's deaf. He's not here. Because he's pondering. Pondering about life. He's got the dad stance with his hands.
That dad stance yesterday to pray.
Oh.
Switch up.
We call your switch up on the camera.
I
don't know if you.
We're like on your pointy toes.
I don't want a man's spread on camera. I'll get leaked on YouTube.
I'll put the sensor on it like last time.
Yeah, censor it.
It's day two. We're at the river.
What?
It's not day two. It is day two. We've been on the thing. They're probably going to go back in soon because Dad's just taking. I'm sure they can hear me. So we're just taking a break and then we'll probably be back on soon.
How are you feeling? How are you feeling? How are you feeling?
Your trauma's
a bit concussed?
Yeah.
How's Ella feeling today?
Fine.
What about you, Katie? And what about you, Dylan? Love the answer. I'm feeling burnt and tired. Michael has arrived.
Pretty much, right?
Pretty much. Layla has arrived.
Hello.
Charlie is touching Amy's belly button. That has also arrived. Oh my goodness.
Hey guys, it's Lana.
Ew! No, that's in the bin.
Wait, can we take a photo on this? Come here. Recording of still images is impossible. Thanks for that, mate. This is our finished makeup looks. Lockie.
Layla and Michael. Swag setting up. Charlie. Charlie's setting up his daddy vlogs. Oh, how's your swag setting up going?
Ow!
Oh shit. So amazing.
Yeah.
Stop looking.
Well, apparently I'm not allowed to look.
That's okay. We're gonna go put the stuff back in the car.
Flip's gonna brush in my bag. We need to go get our chairs actually.
Yeah, I need to pack up the boot.
Can we like fix up the boot?
Can I just show you guys the boot?
Like,
we need everything in this bag.
What the hell? I'm just gonna take my bags out. Okay, bye guys.
Okay guys, we're being about an hour to dinner. Shower, but doesn't look like a shower. For the stuff this is, I'm moving it. Sorry, not sorry. Hello guys.
Trying to post to the best of them all, sorry.
I don't know, I left it on the chair, so I don't know.
Yeah, I know. I'm not stupid.
Hey Jack, how do you feel about me eating right here at the Mario?
I feel grateful that we have something so close to home and that we get to use it. We're lucky.
What a king, love it.
Yeah, how do you feel?
I feel the same. Grateful. Love nature. Love life. Love.
Yeah. Live, love, love.
Live, love, love.
Exactly. Mm. Don't
stop. Cut the camera.
Jack, what's your rating on this noodle? What's your rating?
10.
10? Really?
Yeah.
Actually?
I'm sweet.
There's a piece of plastic in mine. I'm almost choked and died.
Michael does not approve.
You do not approve of the plastic.
No.
It's crazy. I almost died. Yeah, so basically I found plastic in my food and then they gave me a free ice cream because Soraya told them about it. I didn't want her to, but yeah.
Mila got her free ice cream after complaining.
I didn't complain, it's right. I almost choked on her and died.
I didn't complain. Charlie, say hi to the camera.
What's good, gang?
We're here in the Swan Reach pub. We're excited. We're going back to the camp. There's a sunset going. There's a sunset. A little bit. And we've got Mikey Bear.
Oh my god.
Mikey Bear's here. Everyone's here. Miller's on a phone. DJ Sats is here. We just had a big feed. And we are feeling great. See you guys later.
Jack is trying to ruin my video. Layla's making it better. Come on. I'm running. No, it's not.
You just meant to put me.
Oh, wait, why won't it? Oh my god, the lens cap is on. Okay.
Hey guys, welcome back to my video. I'm Bear Grylls.
Hold on,
Junior.
It's not loading. Okay, go. Bear Grylls.
Third time, I'm Bear Grylls, Junior.
Third time.
Slay.
So, where are we
Jumper,
right now?
Represent.
Yes.
How did you go from.
Because. Testosterone. Anyways. Welcome to the nature and
I just
dirt.
Saw the ring of Charlie's face.
See this dirt?
Yes.
We call it dirt around here. Yeah.
Oh my god, what is this?
This here is very... Sorry.
Cut.
Cut.
Wait.
Hold on, wait. Here we go.
Continue now. This here are two dangerous animals.
This is the very bad girls of you, Jaleel. I mean, bad girls.
There we go. Gone. I'm Bear Grylls and I survive in the wild. I drink my own piss. I climb in trees. I have Sour Patch Kids for dinner.
Oh.
And guess what?
Where'd you get those? Where'd you get your pussum from?
Anyways. Peace.
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 And some found some random ass clothes. What number are we up to?
I don't know, 87?
And what do you think is going to win?
I reckon it will be Dom Dollar. We'll take it out.
Okay. Yeah,
very nice.
I love this.
Bailey, you're gonna be on the vlog.
Hey, vlog!
Ready? Hi, Barbie.
Hi, Barbie.
Hi, Barbie.
Came with a soundtrack that took
you guys, I'm just showing Bill is asleep. No more. No more car. That's all right.
Oh my god, Charlie!
Holy
fuck! Oh my god!
Of course it's in a
holy fuck! Charlie! Oh!
Oh my god!
I just dropped the fish right next to my campsite.
It's the boat.
Excuse me.
Sorry.
I'm just getting messy.
What is this up to? What are we up to?
No.
Oh shit, sorry, I'm so bad with that door.
Thank you.
the next one is drink this Sprite and now it tastes like so good.
Mm.
It tastes like
vodka.
Yeah, but like even like the sparkling water's gone.
Yeah.
Like it just tastes like fizzy drink.
I'm going to explore.
Exploring around the corner. We just got terrible vodka. This is where Charlie and Michael were fishing.
Everyone go out and buy one of these chairs, pan down to it.
What you do is, and then you can clip it up and then you can like lay down in it. Yeah. Touches with that.
Four mils, not ten.
Liz number one is a number 17 or like 16. I'm actually, I'm definitely happy with that considering most of the people that vote are like indie people.
In this year's countdown, thank you so much for all your votes, but it does come down.
I didn't end up betting. I would have lost anyway. They already played my song.
Millions of votes in this year countdown. I guess we probably should bring the guy back.
Yeah, it does. Doge Cat just won the hottest 100 this year, and I am not happy. What happened to Dom Dom? Hold up. We're not happy. It's not on, because it's just ridiculous.
It's so ridiculous.
Oh, someone's enjoying it. He's enjoying it, but he is a Doge Cat fan, so... But apart from that, I just want to update you guys on this ridiculous countdown. She's mad at Doja Cat, but why wouldn't you be? Because Dom Dollar robbed.
What day is this in the vlog? Is this going to be cut to one of the days?
What
day is this in the vlog?
What day is it? Day two?
Three.
Is it? Oh, I don't know what day it is.
So many flies, people.
If you asked me what day it was and then you told me a different date, what I was, so you knew what day it was.
I like to think about it. This is...
It really slipped.
This is post 100 countdown.
Total very depressed.
Post 100 depression.
Yeah.
And we're listening to...
Acting at its finest.
What'd she say?
Acting at its finest.
I think...
He went.
I think Dom Dollar should have won.
He went all hunchy.
Robbed.
Well.
When I tell you, robbed. Right in front of me.
Crazy.
Oh!